not Laurentius, huh? Did you think of that?
Sorry.
Empty.
The horse.
The rats must have been here.
Poor thing.
Come on, get up there.
All right.
Follow me.
Yes. You're still alive. I'm sorry about your friends.
Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain. Must be to feed the pig. Hello there. Not a night to stay outside, hey? It's locked.
A flower.
Hugo. This is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right. Go ahead.
Go. called Granny's Bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes, it's not good to be alone.
All right, let's go. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
Oh, it smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins, in its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however, they seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself.
I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats.
Come, Hugo.
I don't want you to stay here.
The stuff is in the barn. Come on.
What are we going to do?
They've managed to get you. I'll find a way to keep them busy.
That drawing. What does it represent?
A philosophy. How would people say it? A whole life. The life of an alchemist.
It's really pretty.
The hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. It's all right. Do it. There. Sorry. Yeah, don't worry.
Give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Stuff is in the barn. Come on. They've managed to get in.
I'll find a way to keep them busy. That drawing. What does it represent?
A philosophy. I would even say a whole life. The life of an alchemist.
It's very pretty.
Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light. The lantern. It's all right. Do it. There. Sorry. Don't worry.
That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me.
Are you two okay?
It's been a long trip.
Oh no, they've come back. They're everywhere. We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the Ignifer. How are we going to do it? We need meat, dead or alive. This. I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum yum.
That's it.
Make sure you chew properly, or you'll get stomachache.
We have to make sure it stays. I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on, let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Climb up. Yes. Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
Away.
It's horrible! You're just like all the others!
Hugo, there was no other way. I'll go first.
All right. Come on, over here. Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is also an abobol, a great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something, but it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, sulfur, that's everything.
What are you doing?
An alchemical blend. I'm dissolving the reagents.
Oh.
Oh, it's just alchemy.
Lucas, why am I not ill like Laurentius?
He was bitten by a rat. You weren't.
And is he going to die?
I'll do everything to make sure that doesn't happen.
It looks like they spent quite a bit of time here. Demons.
Shh.
This oven, it must be what they call an athanor. Leviter extractum sic, Latin. Here you go, Lucas.
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly, it's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
Whoa. What?
Oh no, no, we're stuck.
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa.
Oh, it makes fire.
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. This will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Throw it on the embers.
Please don't blow up in my face.
Go on, climb up.
There's a lot of them.
Laurentius!
I'll clear away. Follow me.
Yes, of course. Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
No, Amicia, look back!
The house has gone dark.
No, no! Master!
Lucas, wait!
It's sending down!
Now!
Master!
Hey! Stop! We need you!
Mom! The house!
Time to go! Hugo! Lucas! Run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas!
I'm here!
Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us?
To the river!
We're surrounded!
Oh, which way? Where now?
There! There's a boat over there, just past the mill.
So let's go!
Amicia! The windmill! It's almost on fire!
This way! Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break. And the Macula awoke. In Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The Macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. To change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed. Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes, but he's too far for my liking. Hugo, where are you going? Hugo! An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Thank you. That's strange. What is that?
Ugh, it really smells.
It's coming from over there.
Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my god.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
They're so pretty.
What are they again?
Gladiolae.
Ah, yes, of course.
Don't you like them?
That's not a good sign.
Hugo, they're flowers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on.
I feel sick.
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse. Lucas?
I don't know.
Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
Over
we
there.
Company. Those aren't soldiers.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long.
Could you help me with this?
Very well.
We can't hold it back for long.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful. Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. Paralyzed.
Well done, you two.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
Huh? Something's going on.
I understand.
He's coming.
What did I just see? Oh no, you should never have come here.
Hey, what's that? Who's over there?
Into the grass, quickly. Hey. He mustn't see us.
Right, Amicia.
Probably
his lantern.
Hey.
Kids.
I understand. Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.